Hello, Giuseppe, reggae, Italian reggae. Here we
go. Once a jolly swagman camping down beside the billy barn, under the shade of the culebra tree, and he laughed and he sang and he waited for his billies and boys. Will come a reggae Matilda with me.
Reggae Matilda, reggae Matilda, will come a reggae Matilda with me.
And he laughed and he sang and he waited for his billies and boys.
Will come a reggae Matilda with me.
So down come this paisano to drink at the billy bar. Up jumped the swagman, he grabbed him with glee, and he laughed and he stuffed that the paisano into his tucker bag. Now you'll come a reggae Matilda with me.
Said
reggae Matilda, reggae Matilda, pull come a reggae Matilda with me.
And he laughs and he stuffs that the paisano into his tucker bag.
Pull come a reggae Matilda.
Well, you know the rest, right? The padroni and some of the boys are coming down. They said, hey, who's that by the lake? They said, hey, you, what you got in that bag?
He said, what bag?
That bag behind the tree.
Oh, that bag.
Oh, that's I'm on a picnic. I got the pizza, lasagna, and batagli, tagli, matriciana, cappuccino. You know, stuff like that. Said, yeah, what's those feet sticking out?
That's my feet. That's my shoes.
Yeah, you got the funny shoes, you got two toes? He said, yeah, I got an accident plant last week, cut off of the toes. But I get to check once a week, it's not much, but it's a little. Don't give me that, heck! You got the one of my paisano, one of my sheep in the bag. So the swagman got scared, tried to swim away in the lake, but had on the big army boots and sunk in back. Anyway, I was walking with my kids last week. Ghost came out, went, ooh, ooh, I scared the heck. I said, don't look, kids. Had done the funny hat, the funny look. Reggae Matilda. Uno!
Reggae Matilda, reggae Matilda, ooh, come a reggae Matilda with me.
This ghost can be heard when you're passing by the billabong.
Ooh, oh, a funny sound.
Ooh, come a reggae Matilda with me.
Well, that's a sad story, right? Because it ran the dead. But we could have a happy ending, why not? Okay, the swagman jumped in the lake, tried to swim away, and he swam to the other side and he got out. Then he became prime minister.